You need supplies? Food? Medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you. But only if you promise to help me, for it is the Lord's will that you are here. Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned.
Yeah.
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on.
Ah!
the fuck out of here!
Your ass.
You made it. I knew Mother Helen would send someone. Now that these devils are gone, we can take care of the water. We'll go with Frank to start the pumps. But in the meantime, we could use more help. It looks like the equipment is basically okay. Power's okay.
Pumps working.
Filters, I just worry about pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire hydrants. Yeah. We're wasting a lot of water. If we want tap water, we need to close those five hydrants.
Yes.
Let me tell you where they are, approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrants. We have to stop that leak.
These are all Satan's spawn!
Fuck! I have something terrible that needs to be done, yeah? Something that I cannot do myself.
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs, so they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down, but until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Hi there, mates. It's Cinemore here.
Well, what do we got here?
Listen. That orphan girl I was telling you about, she's got 104 fever. She's delirious. Thinks Bobby's trying to kill her. I'm starting to panic. She's only 10 years old, and they want her dead. Look, I know you're doing your best, mates, but time's running out. Every minute counts.
Something terrible that needs to be done, yeah? Something that I cannot do myself.
She agreed? Okay then. One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
I'll give her a shot.
Thank you. Well, let's go then.
Please, hear me out.
We... All right, it's this way. Okay, we'll try to pass through that building.
Something good in here?
I think it will be best if we go straight ahead. Dear Lord, they're everywhere. Send them to hell! Stay close. See that greedy bastard? It is the end of days, and yet he worries only about making money. We're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way. What are we waiting for?
Not bad.
The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
Yeah.
Let's get to work then. You have to open the valves so I can drain the sluices. Otherwise, the sewage level ain't going down.
Yeah.
That's fucking disgusting.
Thank you.
asshole!
Well, what do we got here?
Hey, it's good to see some new faces. If you made it, maybe there's more survivors out there, eh?
You came through the sewers? Well, that means those things can get through that way as well.
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do. It was the only way to keep out the...
So what's the plan? Somebody must have a goddamn plan.
What the?
Who in God's name are you, and how the hell did you get inside here? You're here to find food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
That asshole just said the exact same thing those motherfuckers at the police station did.
Things go to shit, and it's every fuckwit for himself.
300 families. The flushest motherfuckers in the city. It's just like New Orleans. As long as they got theirs, who gives a shit if the ghetto burns?
Man, they're just playing for their own team. And I think it's about time we did the same.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that we have to find that guy on the radio.
And the lifeguard? We promised to help.
Oh, fuck the lifeguard, man. If not for him, we wouldn't be stuck here like this.
Make the call!
Jen, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Were you able to get anything?
We're calling it off. Come get us at the sewer exit.
Wait, what are you planning to do?
Look, if we're gonna survive, we need to get the hell out of here. No one here is gonna help us.
We're supposed to be the ones helping. We're the only ones who can. I couldn't help my father, but I can help the others.
Jin, listen. The best way to help everyone is to find that guy from the radio. He's the only one who understands what's going on. We're only wasting our time here.
I promised I would get those people food and medicine, and I will, with or without your help. We're staying with the plan, or I'm taking the car and you're on your own.
You won't make it without us, doll. You know it's true. And if you leave us here without transportation, we're not gonna make it either.
No one's going to make it if we don't help them.
The girl is right.
What do you want to do, Jin? It's up to you.
I want to supply everyone. The resort, the church, the police station.
The motherfuckers at the police station? Are you kidding me?
We'll supply everyone but the police station. Those assholes can fend for themselves. Then we'll find the voice from the radio. Agreed?
I'll be at the sewer exit. Over and out.
Thank you.